may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father. Lord, make us holy. May this Eucharist take away our sins, that we may be prepared to celebrate the resurrection. We ask this through Christ our Lord. The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
We give thanks to God.
Father, all-powerful and ever-living God, we do well always and everywhere to give you thanks. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. On your holy mountain, he revealed himself in glory in the presence of his disciples. He had already prepared them for his approaching death. He wanted to teach them through the law and the prophets that the promised Christ had first to suffer and so come to the glory of his resurrection. In our unending joy, we echo on earth the song of the angels in heaven as they praise your glory forever. When supper was ended, he took the cup. Again, he gave you thanks and praise, gave the cup to his disciples and said, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it. This is the cup of my blood, the blood of the new and everlasting covenant. It will be shed for you and for all, so that sins may be forgiven. Do this in memory of me." Let us proclaim the mystery of faith. ascension into heaven, and ready to greet him when he comes again, we offer you in thanksgiving this holy and living sacrifice. Look with favor on your church's offering, and see the victim whose death has reconciled us to yourself. Grant that we who are nourished by his body and blood may be filled with the Holy Spirit and become one body, one spirit in Christ. May he make us an everlasting gift to you and enable us to share in the inheritance of your saints with Mary, the Virgin Mother of God, with the apostles, the martyrs, St. Rose of Lima, Francis and Clare of Assisi, and all your saints, on whose constant intercession we rely for help. Lord, may this sacrifice, which has made our peace with you, advance the peace and salvation of all the world. Strengthen in faith and love your pilgrim church on earth, with your servant, Pope Benedict, our Bishop Donald, and all the bishops, with the clergy and the entire people your Son has gained for you. Father, hear the prayers of the family you have gathered here before you. In mercy and love, unite all your children, wherever they may be. Welcome into your kingdom our departed brothers and sisters, and all who have left this world in your friendship. We hope to enjoy forever the vision of your glory, through Christ our Lord, from whom all good things come. For it is through him, with him, in him, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all honor and glory is yours, Almighty Father, forever and ever. Our Savior taught us, our Father.